was the night before Christmas at the City Trial Apartments. The students were hanging out in their basement while the teachers were waiting for the new year. Scrooge McDuck wished that his 20-year-old best friend would be here. The guys were dancing, hanging out side to side. With music playing, the girls couldn't hide. Meanwhile, two more women showed up and joined the fun. Everyone hung out until the party is done. In a grateful attempt, they summoned the Wing King, but someone came quickly to take him down and grabbed the friendship ring. Hey, I got it! After that, Selene and her friends made their goodbyes shine bright. It's a beautiful night, isn't it? Yep, it sure is. Yes, love it. A perfect night indeed.
Goldie!
Sorry. Merry Christmas to all. I just blew your junk up.